entirely too much for their beer. And they all think they're clean out of sight, and they're ready to party, cause the sign outside says it's wet t-shirt night. And they all crave some hot delight. Well, the girls are excited because in a minute they're gonna get wet. Boys are delighted because all the titties will get them upset. And they all think they're really alright, and they're ready to boo because the sun outside says it's wet t-shirt night. And they all crave some pink delight.
T-shirt time again here at the Brasserie, home of the tits. And it's the charming Mary from Canoga Park up next in her bid for the semifinals. Hi Mary, how you doing?
Hi.
Where are you from?
The bus.
Which one?
You know, the last tour. Leather.
Oh, you were the girl that was stuck to seat 38 on Fido 3. Why don't you get in position now and take a deep breath? Because this water is very, very cold, but it's going to be so stimulating. And Mary's the kind of red-blooded American girl who'll do anything. I said anything for 50 bucks. That's right.
I really need the 50 bucks. You know, I gotta get home.
Yeah, I know. Your father is waiting for you in the tool shed. That's right. You heard right. Our big prize tonight is 50 American dollars to the girl with the most exciting mammalian protuberances.
Here I am.
As viewed through a thoroughly soaked, stupid-looking, white sort of male person's conservative kind of middle-of-the-road cotton undergarment, whoopee! And here comes the water! No, you'd squeak more if the water got... Sounds like you just got an ice pick in the forehead. And here comes the ice pick in the forehead! Million laughs, Mary. Anyway... Good golly, what a mess. She's totally soaked.
Totally, I love it.
Yeah, totally committed to the 50 bucks. That's it. Just step into the spotlight. Let the guys get a good look at you, honey.
Yeah.
What do you say, fellas? Nice set of jugs? Now, Mary, how's about shaking it around a little?
Ooh.
Oh, my goodness, look at her go.
Oh, dancing.
Ain't this what living is really all about? Here's your 50 bucks, Mary.
Oh, great. Now I can go home.
Home is where the heart is.
On the bus.